Welcome back to another disorderly playthrough. We're back with Ni No Kuni 2. And welcome. I hope your day is going well. Mine's a little rough up to this point, but it's good to be spending it with you. And hope that you enjoy this. And if this is enjoyable and fun for you, please take the time to like, comment, and subscribe, and become a part of what's going on here. Hope that you enjoy this walkthrough. I've really been enjoying this game. Ni No Kunis have kind of a special place in my heart. When I was very sick, I enjoyed walking through the first game and found it to be endearing and personal and surprisingly heartfelt. Not to mention a good RPG all at the same time. Today we're in the Cloudcoil Canyon, and I'm going to do a little exploring and hopefully get through this today. Or my eye fatigue catches up with me. It's usually what keeps me from gaming for a certain amount of time. Glad I took time a day or so ago to grind a little bit, get my levels up. Now sit back and enjoy the story a bit more. So what does that mean? Even go in the right direction? Gotta be some way to use that to get up that hill, but
careful, everyone.
We shall see. Maybe one of my little elemental friends. Safe places around here. go.
Watch your backs!
Looks like we obtained something. Let's see what we got. So much better. Guess these are all the ones we bought. I do love the control in this game. It's got an amazing little mix of what I would call ease and accessibility, fun all at the same time. Maybe we get some sky pirate garb and see what that gives us. Still nowhere near. Oh, nice. Smell a boss battle or something.
Hello?
I wonder if there'll be rune-type magic like the first one where you have to draw on the screen. How fun. Right? What do those do? I'm going to do a little backtracking. Before I go on to the end of this and possibly some sort of battle. Oh, okay. Level 5. We've beaten him before. Quite easily, apparently. Where does this trail go? Nowhere in particular. Hopefully to a treasure chest at the end, yes. Ooh. Let's see if that's worth anything. Really. Gotta be careful how fast I move that screen. Too enjoyable for me, probably can't be great for all of you guys. Let's see what little fun we missed over here. Level 21. I think it's definitely time to... Oh, okay. Is this a special location just because it's up here? Can I save down here? No. Is it worth trying up here? Let's do it. Okay, maybe not. Oh, shoot. Okay, that was a bad idea. Oh, goodness. Oh, I'm glad I saved. Guess I'll go back and get that pair of boots. And continue on the story. It's good to know that we can't be level 21 enemies yet. Well, 5 seems to be okay, though. Forgetting where the slippers were? Do I already have them? Do. One more save. Okay, now how to get up this ledge? The little cinematics. I'm glad that when using these special spells, kind of like the first one, there's a little bit of glitz and glamour to them, but not so much that it slows the game down. Chest. Where are we missing? There's some sort of chest out here. Hiding? Maybe not. Ooh, did he just jump to his death? Those are some real hits.
Yeah.
Perfect. Love it. Fast travel, one of my favorite things in modern games. Don't accidentally find another area with 20 plus monsters in it.
Doesn't look good.
What are they?
It's a fun shot. Net coming over.
Excuse me.
It was nice to make your acquaintance.
Oi! Huh?
Mistress Tani!
What are you doing? Taking the law into your own hands, eh? The boss will love that.
We...
You were all set to play judge, jury, and executioner, then drag their bodies back to claim the reward, weren't you?
Well, now, I never... That is...
I thought as much, but what happens to them isn't your decision. It's Batu's. Now take them back to base before I tell him you've forgotten who's in charge.
Yes, miss.
What should we do?
We'll wait for an opening and run.
All right. You two, take this lot back to base. I'm going to scout around a bit more. The Wyverns are on the prowl again. Don't worry. The boss is a reasonable man. Most of the time. How could he not be? He's my dad. What?
Ah. Ah.
Oi.
Oh.
Hey.
That's a good word.
Says I.
Huh? So, what do we have here? Well, now.
Snakes alive!
Oi!
Now listen here.
Excuse me!
Wow.
Then I'll put an end to war and misery. I'll unite all the...
What's nice. There now? Not just a king indeed, but the king of the whole blessed world, eh, lad?
If that's what it takes, I have to try. And I can't stop trying until everyone is able to live happily ever after. So I can't let it all end here. I just can't.
Silence, ye mangy curs. You were saying, lad?
If I can't repay my debt to Tanny, I don't deserve to be king. I don't deserve to live. So kill us if you must. But at least give us a chance to save her first. And if we do, grant us safe passage to the king's cradle.
So that's your game, eh?
Yes.
All right, Sunshine. You've got yourself a deal.
All right.
Bye.
Well, that seems like the end of that chapter, so I'll probably get outfitted and all set up and join you all again on the next chapter of the Sky Pirates base. Thanks again for spending a little time with us. If it was enjoyable for you, please feel free to share your comments and thoughts. Of course, subscribe if this has meant stuff to you. It's nice spending time together, and I hope you've enjoyed the walkthrough of this game. Transcendent Studios. Thank you again, and have a great day.